Yeah, very strong winds across the area this morning. Check out your weather headlines. It is going to be windy this morning. It's going to be windy again this afternoon. We'll have a few snow showers around the area today. Temperatures will be in the mid-30s this afternoon. And then tonight, I am tracking lake effect snow that'll impact areas mostly south of Buffalo. We look at our 7 Super Doppler right now, and you're going to find just a few flakes around the area this morning, especially to the northeast of Buffalo across Orleans County, getting clipped a little bit of light snow at the moment. We have a disturbance that's going to move through that'll help kick off some snow showers as the day moves along. Looking outside, that camera bouncing, 26 degrees, winds out of the southwest at 14 miles per hour, 30 in Niagara Falls, 26 in Buffalo, 22 right now in Jamestown. Feels like it's 7 in Jamestown. It feels like 14 in Buffalo. It feels like 17 degrees right now in Niagara Falls. So it is a chilly start to your day. Hour by hour forecast, we'll have the clouds and some scattered snow showers really ramping up later on today with a burst of snow coming through. And then tonight, the bulk of the snow will be south of Buffalo. On Friday, we'll see scattered snow showers drifting across the area. You'll see some snow off of Lake Ontario pushing southward and some snow across the southern tier as well. Like I mentioned, winds will be strong today. You're going to find winds gusting 30 to almost 40 miles per hour across the area. Your hourly forecast for today, temperatures will be in the low 30s at 8 a.m. So temperatures are going to rise throughout the morning. Mid-30s with a few snow showers and strong winds this afternoon into this evening. The hour-by-hour forecast showing the snow across the area. You can see that snow really blossoming south of Buffalo as we head toward tonight. Then a band of snow is going to move across the region during the day on Friday. Saturday, we'll keep some scattered snow showers in the forecast, but big story for the upcoming weekend will be the fact it's going to be so cold. As far as snow totals are concerned, tonight through Friday morning, you can see the bulk of the snow along the Chautauqua Ridge up toward the Boston Hills. You could see another 2 to 5 inches of snow, 1 to 3 inches of snow for places like Randolph, Salamanca, Franklinville. So again, down in ski country, you'll see snow. No watches, warnings, or advisories posted right now, but that could change. Strong winds with snow showers today, general inch or so, with temperatures in the mid-30s. Now, tonight, we'll have the snow around, again, an inch or so, but 2 to 5 plus south of Buffalo. Overnight lows in the upper 20s. Tomorrow, scattered snow showers, temperatures near 30, highs near 20 on Saturday, mid-20s on Sunday, near 30 for Monday, and we hold in the 20s for Tuesday and Wednesday.